The Lions have Deuce Staley's replacement. Scottie Montgomery is joining Dan Campbell's staff as assistant head coach and running backs coach. NFL Network's Tom Pelissero reports tonight. Montgomery was the running backs coach for the Colts the last two seasons. An update on Lions defensive coordinator Aaron Glenn and his interviews for head coaching jobs. Glenn, not a finalist for the Cardinals opening, that according to NFL Network. He is, though, still a candidate for that open Colts job.